I always wanted to be like a director is what I thought, but when I went out to Los Angeles, I started doing like more the producer production type role, and I realized that I really loved it, and I fell more in love with the production side of the graphics. Like, applied for the job out here, and I got it. Somehow, I didn't know anyone here actually. Bob Martin keeps telling me I defy every statistical anomaly he knows, because between DreamWorks, Nickelodeon, and ESPN, I knew no one when I applied. I'm producing the graphics, so it's still got that creative quality with the production management. These are my babies, pretty much. These we spent probably in total 2 to 3 months per.
Okay.
And there's 14 of them. And we went back and forth with every single school. When I say we, I mean me. Mm-hmm. I was on the phone, I was emailing, all these schools know me on a first name basis. My mind is still kind of blown that literally my first week here, they decided to put the new girl on this. Literally, out of the 4 creative assistants out there, I'm the newest. And the next step up on my ladder is a creative producer one, mm-hmm. creative associate producer one. And that's kind of where I like to go. I like to manage whatever it ends up being. I like managing creative projects. I think it's immensely hard to get in here. So if you're in here, you're already at a certain level of trust and responsibility that people are expecting of you. Like, whereas in other places you may be here, people are like, no, we expect this, and you have to go up from here. You better not fall below that bar. And if you do, I think definitely the understanding is, if you've been here a long time and you're an old dog not learning new tricks, you're gonna be the first to go, so you've gotta keep upping that bar every year. So some of the people I work with are just, the talent that they have is amazing to me. Yeah, I definitely like the creative producing. Production management and creativity, and I like the fact that at the end of the day, this is gonna go on TV, someone's gonna see this. Mm-hmm. So.